Unsolved Mysteries. I'm your host, Robert Stack. Come with me as we take you back to the summer of 2001 in a small, sleepy town in western New York. Clarence was a small, neighborly town until mid-June when horror struck. An evil presence was lurking all about. Rhett Villiers, or Lord Licorice as he was otherwise known, your average, everyday student and part-time worker, or so he led everyone to believe. No one knew his sinister, ulterior motives. During this time, Brett abducted many innocent children and attempted to molest them. When confronted, he snuck away into the night. Come with us as we venture into a journey of unimaginable horror to try and solve the mystery of Lord Licorice. Brett Villiers, your average 18-year-old, or so we thought. He worked at a local craft store and was on his way to college. But after being shot down time and time again, by numerous girls and even one failed attempt at raping someone. Unsuccessful on all fronts, he turned his sights to little children, ripe for the pickings and easy to manipulate. He donned an alter ego, Lord Licorice, and pockets full of candy. Complemented by an eccentric outfit, he was headed down a path of destruction and bringing everyone else down along with him. This, my friends, is the tale of one of the sickest men in America. Brett's first victim, a young boy by the name of Little Jimmy O'Connor, was playing in his yard one day when Lord Licorice's insatiable appetite for little children had to be filled. And from here on in, Brett's activities snowballed from there.
This is a recent picture of Villiers taken to him right after he began becoming a pedophile.
Brett fondled my breasts and then he showed me his naughty ways.
Yeah, Brett used to hit on me all the time at school. I mean, I wouldn't even give him the time of day. Brett Villiers, for God's sakes. Like, I have so much better things to do with my life. Anyways, I told him no a bunch of times and then, a few weeks later, he called my house up and took my brother out for Burger King and a movie. I don't know what that's all about, but, my brother hasn't been the same.
Senior resident FBI agent R.J. Tinklebottom was heading up the investigation into Brett Villiers, a.k.a. Lord Licorice's alternate lifestyle.
Lord Licorice was identified in at least 15 child molestations and is suspected of at least 9 others. After viewing a number of these cases and looking at Villiers' history from the early 90s, we were able to conclude that Villiers was a lifelong child molester and could be described as a serial molester.
Here is some footage recently obtained from Lord Licorice's lair.
For every mystery, there's someone somewhere who knows the truth. Perhaps that someone was watching. Perhaps that someone was you.